Okay, I see what's going on here. What the hell's that? Looks like a plug. What the hell's going on here? Who are these fucking people? Fuck this.
What's going on?
What the fuck?
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
They're gonna leave us? What?
We're just leaving. Now keep it down,
what?
All right?
Slow down. Let's talk about this, Mike.
There's nothing to talk about. Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem. Okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it. We don't have time for this.
Just be quiet, Clem, please.
No. What is this shit?
All right, Clem. Now I'm gonna walk up to you nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Fuck this! Shit!
No!
I told you he's a freaking maniac!
Clem!
Bonnie, we have to go!
Don't you touch me! I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Oh my gosh, Clem! What the fuck did you do?
Oh my god! I'm sorry, I could not have them take the fucking truck. That's not right.
Clementine.
Oh, what's this?
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's
oh, back dead. In the RV.
As
Kenny.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I think I even said that to him.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's
yeah, I remember
okay,
that.
Honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee? Why did Lily do that to Doug?
I don't
know.
I forgot
what he did.
She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Have you ever been that angry?
One time. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone.
Wow.
And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
Maybe.
It was a hard thing to do. But what if she'd done something to hurt you? I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Yeah.
Well, it's not like math.
What is the right thing nowadays?
Sometimes
there
just
isn't
the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
Oh. I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That it'll be okay.
It will. It's gonna get better, Clem. You'll make it better. Everything's gonna be all right.
See, this is the point of view of Clem now. The first game we were Lee.
Now let's try to get some sleep.
Now we're in the point of view of Clem.
Okay, Lee.
Down.
Shut up.
Yeah, what's going on here?
She's awake.
Where are the others?
Hey, you.
Clem. Oh, thank God.
You passed out from the shock.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. Hmm. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I should have done something.
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually
know
where
it is.
Stop, stop! I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking
into my
bad ears?
I don't
care.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is some place up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game,
Clem. What the hell?
I spy, with my little eye, an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jay.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
This isn't the time for this.
No, this is exactly the time for this.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. in the end, still only care about yourself,
oh,
right?
Oh, my God.
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way, saving your ass from that hellhole. And I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
This is crazy. Someone here's crazy, but it ain't me. You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you
behind
your back because they're afraid of you.
So you're gonna keep lighting the fuse here?
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you
son
of
a bitch.
Oh
god, he's gonna hit her.
Jesus!
Oh shit!
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there.
All right?
Oh,
if you're
my
going,
God.
Go now.
I'm going with
Kenny.
Okay, he didn't care.
Fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
Stop making him mad.
Everything makes him mad. How are you not seeing that?
Well, all you're doing is just making it worse.
You're just like him. Clem,
wow.
You can leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your
what
own
life? What is it? Everybody just wants to leave Kenny. Uh-oh.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Get us out of here.
I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't just sit there.
All right, go.
Jesus.
Oh my God.
Oh, get out of there. The door is stuck. Shit.
Fuck this!
Hurry. Get out! Hurry! Jane!
Great!
Jane, wait!
What the hell out of me? Get the hell out of me. Get the hell off me!
Jane!
How many bullets are left in this gun, by the way? Oh my goodness. Well, at least I don't feel the bullet wound. Shit. Making any noise here. I can barely see them. They can't see me. I can't see anything. Damn, I cannot see a thing. I don't know if I'm going the right way. crap, I can't see a thing. Oh, this is a place. No, it's not. This is a park. Playground. Wait a minute, what's that? Rest stop, okay.
Jane? Kenny?
Oh, Kenny.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane?
Okay, Kenny, Jane! Bye.
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ.
Where's the baby?
Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
What did you do? He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
Did he... What?
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it.
Where the hell's the kid?
Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Jane, get out of here.
Clem.
Now!
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
Oh, God.
Kill a fucking child!
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up.
Holy shit, what's going on?
I'm warning you.
We can't kill each other. Not after all this. We're all that's left.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Oh, my God.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please!
Oh, man.
Let go!
Oh, God, what do I do? Oh! No, no! Stop that!
Oh,
no! What the fuck's going on here?
Fucking fault!
Piece of shit!
Just go!
I ain't going nowhere!
Fuck this, I'll go right in between them.
Fucking psycho!
This is on you!
Oh my God! Oh shit!
Stop! It's over! Listen to me!
Get her off!
No! Oh my God! What the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to kill Kenny, man. He's fucking nuts.
I'll kill you!
Oh my God!
I knew you would!
I'm gonna have to fucking kill Kenny.
Die!
Fuck you!
God!
Fuck you!
Please!
Fuck!
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Just hang on, Kenny. Please.
No. No. You're better off without me. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it. So many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
You're going to be okay, Kenny.
Oh, don't lie. You're better than that.
Damn. What's going on? Oh, the baby's alive. Yeah. Wow, she did prove a point.
Are you okay?
He's alive.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now. We're all safe. We're going to be okay. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my God! Kenny, you have to forgive me.
Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem.
We could have done this.
For us. We're free now.
Fuck this.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Clem. Please. I did this for you.
I can't do this alone. Okay? Is that what you want to hear?
Clem?
Kenny didn't have to die. What the hell? Wow, 9 days later. Oh, good. A herd. Guts time. Do what you gotta do to survive. out the baby too. Wow, holy shit. What a finale. Damn, man. Let's see what happens. All right, so you and 59% of the players protected the baby. All right. Went to help Luke. Only 33% of the players try to help Luke? Wow. Asked to leave with Mike. You and 81% of the players didn't ask to leave with Mike. Okay. Shot Kenny. You and 51%. Wow. Split down the middle. In the end, who are you with? You and 26% of the players are alone with AJ. Wow. Well, okay. That was a very interesting finale. That was oh man, that was tough. It's like, wow, this game is like very gets to your emotions, like trying to figure out, like, you know, your how to deal with situations and what you do. And I'm sorry, but to be honest, I did not want to kill Kenny. I did not want to kill him. He was our friend, and then, you know, he just died, and he shouldn't have. So I really didn't want to kill him. But it just ended up that way. And but the fact that the baby was still alive, so she hid the child. Well, I couldn't take that either. Like, what the hell, you know? Then Kenny shouldn't have died. He would have been alive. He would have been fine. She was provoking Kenny in the car. As far as I like the way I saw it, is that she was provoking him. And really get him really upset. And, you know, I don't know if she was doing that on purpose to try to see, you know, that he could be a loose cannon. We all knew he was going to turn into, you know, he was going to be a loose cannon. You know, he's, but I had control of him. You know, he trusted Clem. But Jane, for, you know, has her own ideas and her own thing. And, you know what? She'd rather be. I know she said she didn't want to be alone, but I'm sorry, but that's the way you act like that. You're gonna be alone. So I'm just better off alone, because everybody that I've been with, every group has been dead. Everybody's been dead. Everybody died. Nobody survived. So why should I have to be put up with this freaking different group? The only thing I can think of is I'm just going to be with a group, but knowing that they're just going to die anyway. Where's the hope? The hope's gone. It's pretty much Clem's hope is gone, and that's all I see. So, wow. I know season 3 is coming up very soon. As far as I think it's coming out maybe next month. I'm not too sure. I think they said end of December. So I'm thinking about it. I might check it out and you know, do it like a, you know, as each episode comes in and slowly, you know, do that. Yeah, wow, it was just good. It was really good. Just the fact that some of the choices did impact what happened, and A lot of what he had to deal with came back, and there was a lot of surprises. A lot of surprises. Like the fact, like, I did not know, pretty much like chopping Sarita's hand, I think that brought in all the downfall of this whole situation. If Sarita wouldn't have died, I think maybe Kenny would have been calmed, but I thought I did the right choice. She would have died anyway then, but maybe if she would have got bitten and I would have, like, took care of the zombie, she would at least have survived a little bit. And, you know, we would have seen a turn, and Kenny would understand that, and maybe Kenny wouldn't have gone off the rails. Knowing that, you know, okay, she got bitten, but, you know, it's nobody's fault that she got bitten. Sarah, I mean, I tried to save her. Jane went down. She really didn't give a shit. So that's another reason for leave her. Even though I wasn't even thinking about it, but yeah, that's another reason. Just dump her ass. Luke, well, you know, maybe I should have covered. Who knows? Maybe he still would have died. I don't know. That's all the different choices you could do and check and find out. But for now, just keep it as is till the season 3 comes out. Oh man, really good, really good. I think it was a good thing I had my webcam on, because it showed, like, exactly my reactions to what was going on. And I was in shock at times. I was so shocked. I was also, you know that moment when you know you try to outsmart, you try to overthink something, and then you realize, oh, shit, maybe I did not think of everything. Like, you know, you thought of every idea, every option that could happen, but they don't give you enough time to think too much. And then when you pick it, you realize at towards the end, like, what happens, you're like, oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I didn't think this was going to happen. No way I thought that was going to happen. That got off the rails. I didn't know that was going to happen. But if you notice at the end, realizing that a gunshot, you know, people, all the zombies are going to hear that, you understand that. And I was like, okay, I'm not going to shoot anything, because, you know, that's going to attract all the other ones. And to be honest, how many bullets does she have? That gun never, like, I don't know when I did have bullets in the inventory, so I don't know. Oh, well, whatever. I'm just rambling right now because it was it's a good game. It's really good. I'm glad I got it for free in PlayStation Plus, but yeah, it was really good. I will probably check out season 3 as it comes in, and then each episode, you know, hopefully it's really good. Yeah, I think that's it. So I hope you enjoyed it. I did get, for the Black Friday sales, there are other Telltale games that were on sale, and I do intend to play those. The next one's going to be the Tales from Borderlands, so I heard that's actually probably a little more lighthearted than this game, so I do need a little break from all the seriousness. And then I also got the Batman one, so I'll also be doing the Batman. All right, so I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoyed the webcam version of this. And, you know, it's really good. And you'll see more of the webcam. I feel like this works out a little bit better. You can see that my emotions are really emotions. I'm not faking anything. I there are people out there that do show their reactions, like, a little bit too much. But, no, I'm more genuine. How it is, you know, you see it, that's how it is. And, there are going to be some quiet times. At least you'll see my reactions, but you see my face, and you can see, you know, how my eyes are going. Like, I'm, like, looking, and I'm, like, in awe, and, you know, it's like, But I think it works good. I kind of like it. I like the webcam version, and yeah. So I hope you enjoyed it. Season 2 is done. I think it was more intense than season 1, even though season 1 did have some of those good times. The farm, I think, was the best part of season 1. Actually, yeah, I think the farm was the best one of season 1. This one had a couple of good ones. I think the lodge was good. Carver is a great villain. That was a great villain. Too bad it didn't last too long. Like, by episode 3, I think he should have stayed a little longer. I don't know if he would have survived. But I just felt like they should have kept him a little bit longer, like to episode 4, because I felt episode 4 was more like a filler and not much going on, not much really happened. And then episode 5, you know, got into the whole story of really of, you know, Kenny's situation is what we were dealing with. He's a friend, but at the same time, he's going off the rails. He's nuts. But yeah, really good. I recommend it. If you haven't played it, go ahead, play it. If you haven't played season 1, play season 1 first, of course, because all the choices, I guess, will go, you know, into the second choice. So yeah, I would definitely play season 1 and then play season 2. They're not long. They're maybe an hour and a half per episode. It's not long at all. Like maybe 6 hours all total gameplay. So, but for a great story, I think it's worth it, and it's not that much. Now I think season 1 you could probably get it for like $15 or something like that. Season 2, I think you could also get that for the same price. So, yeah. All right. So, this is DC Nando. And I hope to see you in the next ones. The next next Telltale games. All right. So, see ya. Enjoy.